Have you ever wanted to skip the bank and handle your own money on your own terms? What if you could access financial services like lending, borrowing, and trading, all without needing a middleman? That's where DeFi comes in, and it's completely changing the way we think about money. What is DeFi? DeFi, short for Decentralized Finance, is a peer-to-peer system which removes third parties and centralized institutions from financial transactions. In simple terms, DeFi is a way to use cryptocurrency to manage and grow your money without the need for traditional banks or financial institutions. Instead of relying on a central authority, like a bank, to lend you money or process transactions, DeFi allows you to interact with financial services directly on the blockchain. Through the use of smart contracts, DeFi enables lending, borrowing, and trading, all without needing a middleman. So how is DeFi different from traditional finance? Now, you might be familiar with traditional finance, also referred to as CeFi, or centralized finance, where a bank or a financial institution is in charge of your transactions and investments. They hold your money, set the rules, and make decisions on what you can do with it. In contrast, DeFi eliminates these middlemen. Instead of a centralized organization making decisions for you, you have control over your own funds. You can borrow, lend, and trade directly with other users through decentralized platforms, and your transactions are secured by blockchain technology, not a central authority. What are the benefits of DeFi? One of the main benefits of DeFi is freedom. You can access financial services anytime, anywhere in the world, as long as you have internet connectivity. There's no need to wait in line at a bank or get approved for a loan. DeFi also generally offers better interest rates on savings and lower fees for transactions compared to traditional banks. Additionally, DeFi is all about transparency. Every transaction is recorded on the blockchain, meaning you can track and verify what's happening in real time. And since DeFi is decentralized, it's less vulnerable to fraud or censorship, which can sometimes happen in traditional financial systems. How is DeFi applied to cryptocurrency? In the context of cryptocurrency, DeFi works by connecting digital assets like Bitcoin, Ethereum, or stablecoins with smart contracts to create financial products and services. For example, you can use your crypto to earn interest on decentralized lending platforms, trade assets without needing an exchange, or participate in decentralized insurance, all without a bank or a broker. You remain in control of your funds, and everything happens securely on the blockchain. DeFi is transforming the world of finance, making it more accessible, efficient, and transparent for everyone. Whether you're looking to earn interest on crypto holdings, trade directly, or lend to others, DeFi opens up very exciting opportunities in the world of finance. If you found this explanation informative, don't forget to hit like, share it with your friends, and subscribe to CryptoKing for more simple, easy to understand crypto content.